Normally here, Cody would look to make a tag to a tag team partner, but now it's all Cody Rhodes. This is the litmus test.
Cody has to solve all his own problems, so to speak. And it's a big problem when you're facing the A-lister, a three-time Intercontinental Champion named John Morrison. Nice go-behind reversal there by John Morrison. A roll-up, shoulders down. And now it's Morrison with a springboard flying chuck connects. Is Morrison headed to Raw on a winning note? No. We saw just how athletic John Morrison was on his DVD Rockstar, that parkour training. I still can't get over it. Absolutely breathtaking. If you've seen what John Morrison does in his daily workout regimen, it's amazing.
Well, hang on, Crossroads is hooked. Not enough though. That Crossroads maneuver is a maneuver that Cody Rhodes has used to win countless matches.
And now Morrison trying to win this match with a cover.
John was very wise to move both the arm and leg away from the ropes.
Cody in perfect position.
Fire up the willing engines, responding with a roar. No.
Rhodes knew what was coming. Ooh, Morrison, a big shot right to the rib cage as Rhodes gasped for air.
Great counter. Could we see the Alabama slam? That's hardcore.
Perfectly executed, and no! I thought that was it, and so did Cody.
All right, now, come on, Cody. Keep your composure and stay on top of him. Take a look here again, the impact of John Morrison bouncing off the canvas, but it still was not enough. That's the type of competitor that Raw is getting in John Morrison.
A brazen move there by Cody Rhodes, but what else would you expect?
Morrison able to stun Rhodes with that kick.
And now Morrison on the running knee. We've seen Morrison win countless matches with that very move. Shoulders down, no. And Rhodes, good ring awareness.
And that comes from the lineage. That comes from being Dusty Rhodes' son. But look at the impact from the modified Shining Wizard. Cody had no choice but to grab the ropes to avoid being defeated.
Cody Rhodes, a second generation superstar, told me as long as he can remember, this is all he's ever wanted to do. Oh, and an overhead Pele kick by John Morrison. And now are we gonna see it?
I went down to the crossroads.
Absolutely. The devastating crossroads connects for Cody Rhodes, who's victorious on his first night here on SmackDown.
Here is your winner, Cody Rhodes.
Expect big things from the uncommon son of a common man, Cody Rhodes.
Rhodes is young, athletic, and aggressive, and he'll be a mainstay here on Friday nights. A very impressive outing, beating John Morrison. And remember, Morrison beat the World Heavyweight Champion just last week. And it looked like Morrison was gonna be on his way to victory after that kick.
Well, the ropes may have been the only thing holding Cody up, just enough time to hit the crossroads. And Cody Rhodes is victorious on his first night here on Friday Night SmackDowns. Congratulations, Cody Rhodes.